What's going down when the ground starts shaking? My furniture's rocking, my dishes are breaking. I got all shook up doing the earthquake boogie, earthquake boogie. A whole lot of quaking going on. If you open up the crust of the earth real wide, there's a lot of hunks of rock called plates inside. Well, guess what happens when those plates collide? You get all shook up doing the earthquake boogie, earthquake boogie. That's right, Earthquake City, baby. You get a liquefaction in the sand and shale at 6.0 on the Richter scale. The epicenter is the place to be.
The maximum seismic activity.
You get a load of those plate tectonics. Better watch out for those aftershocks. Earthquake boogie, a whole lot of quaking going on. How about some fries with that shake?